गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास नाइन्थ स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स. ओके, एट फर्स्ट लुक एट द क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स इन योर बुक. दैट इज इन अ फिगर 6.70 पी क्यू एंड आर एस आर टू मिरर प्लेस्ड पैरेलल टू ईच अदर. टू मिरर्स पी क्यू एंड आर एस प्लेस्ड पैरेलल टू ईच अदर मीन्स पी क्यू पैरेलल आर एस. अंडरस्टैंड? एंड एन इंसिडेंट रे ए बी strikes the mirror PQ. Incident ray AB strikes mirror PQ at B. The reflected ray moves along the path BC. This ray reflect from here. This is path. This path is BC. This is inclined ray. This is reflected ray. Okay. And the reflected path of the ray BC strikes the mirror RS at C and again reflects back along CD. This is inclined ray for mirror RS and reflect ray for RS, that is CD. Clear? Prove that AB parallel CD. Understand? I think all students understand the question. The question is that we have given two parallel mirrors PQ and RS. Clear? And the inclined ray AB on PQ. This is inclined ray and this ray reflect to BC. Okay. And this is also mirror. And this is inclined ray and this is reflect ray. Understood? The law of reflection, I think you learn in physics, that is inclined angle. When we draw a perpendicular in a mirror, that stage inclined angle equal to reflect angle. For that also inclined angle equal to reflect angle. This is law of reflection. We will use here this law. Okay. Okay. Now we will start question from given portion. We have given PQ parallel RS. Look at this PQ parallel RS. Two lines are parallel. And to prove, what we will prove? This is AB parallel CD. We will prove AB parallel CD. These two lines parallel. We will prove that. For that, we will construct this. I discussed about you law of reflection. For that, we need perpendiculars on the where this point and this point. Okay, this is perpendicular. We draw BL. Perpendicular BL on PQ and perpendicular CM on RS. Okay, this is inclined ray, this is reflect ray and this is perpendicular on same point B. This is inclined ray for this mirror, this is reflect ray and this is perpendicular on C. Same point C. Okay. So, BL perpendicular, PQ we will start proof. PQ parallel RS. PQ parallel RS. And we will construct that BL perpendicular CM. And you know that between two parallels, we will draw perpendicular. Both are parallel to each other. When two lines are parallel, their perpendiculars are also parallel. So, BL parallel CM. Clear? So, BL parallel CM. Look at that. BL parallel CM. It means this look like Z. This is look like a Z. Angle 2 equal to angle 3. This is alternate angle. Rotate the figure. Look at that. Angle 2 equal to angle 3. Understand? This is alternate angle. Why they are equal? Alternate angle. We will multiply both sides by 2. Okay. Angle 2 multiplied by 2. Angle 3 also multiplied by 2. 2 into angle 2 and 2 into angle 3. This is 2 angle 2, 2 angle 3. Okay, we will break angle 2. 2a means a plus a. 2b means b plus b. We will break that. 2 angle 2 means angle 2 plus angle 2. 2 angle 3 is angle 3 plus angle 3. Equation number 1. Okay, but by law of reflection, we know that the inclined angle. This is inclined angle for this mirror. And this is reflex angle. Inclined angle equal to reflex angle. Okay. एंगल वन इक्वल टू एंगल टू बाय लॉ ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन. ओके नेक्स्ट सेकेंड पॉइंट, दिस इज परपेंडिकुलर, दिस इज इंक्लाइंड रे फॉर दैट मिरर आर एस एंड रिफ्लेक्स रे फॉर दिस मिरर सी डी. इंक्लाइन एंगल एंगल थ्री एंड रिफ्लेक्स एंगल एंगल फोर. क्लियर? सो एंगल थ्री इक्वल टू एंगल फोर, दिस इज ऑल्सो बाई लॉ ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन. क्लियर? ओके नाउ we put the value of angle 2. You know, we have angle 2 and 3. We will convert one angle 2 and one angle 3. Okay. So, we will put the value of angle 2 and angle 3 in equation 1. Angle 2 equal to angle 1. Angle 2 is same. Angle 3 plus angle 4. Angle 3 is angle 4. Convert into angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 2, angle 3 plus angle 4. Look at it. Angle 1 plus angle 2, angle 3 plus angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 2 is A, angle A, B, C. Angle A, B, C. And angle 3 plus angle 4 is angle B, C, D. Okay. Angle A, B, C equal to angle B, C, D. This angle equal to this angle. It means 1, 2, Z. This line parallel to this line CD. These are alternate angles. If alternate angles are equal, then both lines are parallel. Okay? AB parallel CD. Understood? Proved here. Okay? I think all students understand. Any student have any problem, contact me, my personal number. Okay? That's all for today.